Hello, my name is Paul Perrin. I'm curator of painting here at the Musée d'Orsay in Paris. I'm in charge of one part of the painting collection, especially Impressionism and academic paintings. And I am the curator of the forthcoming exhibition James Tissot, which will happen here in Paris at the Musée d'Orsay in spring 2020, and before that in San Francisco at the Fine Arts Museum during the fall 2019. One of the main research we made for this exhibition is collecting a very comprehensive, almost exhaustive bibliography about the artist James Tissot, all the things that have been written about him since his days and to nowadays. It hasn't been done before, and it will be probably one of the most interesting things that we will show in the catalogue and that we will bring to the audience for this exhibition, how this artist was perceived, how he was appreciated by the audience in the 19th century and during the long 20th century and to date.
I just want to thank, besides French Heritage Society, a big thanks to Paul Perrin for letting me be an intern here. It's been amazing. I just think that this whole experience has really changed my view on what a museum, how much work goes into a museum and exhibitions, and I'm really grateful for every experience that I've had here.
So to have had the chance to work at the Musée d'Orsay, an institution and a collection that feature so prominently in the discourses of modern art, was spectacular, both personally and professionally.
We are very happy with this partnership with the French Heritage Society because it gives us the opportunity to work with American-speaking students who maybe one day will be our future colleagues in museums, and also to give them the chance to work with us and to learn from a French museum how to do an exhibition, how to prepare an exhibition, and how to make a catalogue.